like sands through the hourglass, so go the days in Green Bay. And thus we bring you another episode of All My Packers. It's another week of grinding preparation for Lindy Infante and his surprising Green Bay Packers. Few people know of the long days of study and film watching Coach Lindy Infante must endure in his grueling schedule. And after a long day at the practice field and in the office, Coach Infante heads home for a little late night dinner, a few minutes of Johnny Quest on TV, and then bed. But even in his sleep, he is haunted by the specter of Kansas City running back Christian Okoye, the Nigerian nightmare.
What's the matter with you, Lindy? Are you all right? Did you hit your head?
Who are you?
Okay, I'll play your little game. I am Haji, your Lindy Quest, and we're camping on safari in Nigeria. And this is your loyal dog, Bandit.
Little guy over there in the bed, with my father, Dr. Quest.
Come on, Lindy. Quit your goofing around.
Now, who's the little guy with my dad?
That's Race Bannon.
He doesn't look right. Not like I remember him.
Hi, boys.
Oh, hi, Dad.
Hello, Dr. Quest.
Well, Race, you'd better stand the first watch and wake me up around midnight, and I'll take over.
You're right, Dr. Quest.
I know you.
Yeah, of course you do. I'm Race Bannon.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am. Listen, this is your dream, and in your dream, I'm Race Bannon. I didn't ask for this part, but I'm here, and you put me here.
Oh, why would I ever do a crazy thing like that?
We're both swinging, handsome, men of action.
What is Bandit barking at?
Maybe it's some behind those trees.
Here, Bandit.
Bandit, no!
Bandit, come back. Don't you know they eat dogs here?
Bandit's run away. What are we gonna do?
We just have to hope he comes back on his own. We can't go out there.
Race!
You're going to have to tell the boys, Doctor, for your own protection.
All right. We're here to find the dreaded Nigerian nightmare, a two-legged behemoth that eats everything in its path.
I wonder how he likes dog.
Something's coming. Quick, hide out behind those rocks.
Say, Lindy, as long as we have the time, I was wondering if I might ask you a question.
Haji, not now. This is no time to be asking me.
Why do you look more like Race Bannon than Dr. Quest? It was just a question I was wondering about.
Wake up! You're having a nightmare!
Oh, see, those. I'm having a Nigerian nightmare.
Gads! Is Lindy Infante living the perils of Johnny Quest in his dreams, or is it his real life? Tune in next time when we hear Lindy say,
I do not look like Dominic.
No. Next time on All My Packers.